Bringing you a video tonight on feeding my anemone, bubble coral, fungioplate, and the new sirenia. I don't know if I forgot how to say it. Anyways, I'm gonna feed that too. New addition to the tank is this hammer. Really good size hammer. Let me step back. Really nice size hammer. There's, and I got a Recordia in here. One of my Recordia detached, so. Anyways, I got my silver side already cut up here, so I don't feed the head. I'm just gonna feed these chunks here. So I'm gonna get going on that. We're gonna feed the NEM first. Hard to get a good angle. Confish like, what the hell? Probably not be able to see anything from the top. That's pretty much it, I think. So anyways, that's feeding in them. I'm gonna do the bubble coral next. And I'm gonna feed it this chunk here. This guy here. He will eat the food right out of these guys' mouth. There you go. That piece of fish is gone. Just a little bit of hanging out still. Now there's a cleaner shrimp snow. We'll just blast him with the turkey baster. Get out of here. Yeah, it's the only thing that sucks about feeding. So there you can see it's devoured, gone. The NEM is still, looks like it might be working on his a little bit still. So next will be this fungioplate. Fungioplate eats really slow, so I'm gonna really have to fight him off. So he's gonna try to go in there again. And this thing will actually pry the mouth open and take the food right out of this coral's mouth. So you gotta watch him for a little bit. bastard. You can see the sweeper tentacles really came out on this bubble coral. Now that I fed it. Sick. I'm gonna feed this guy next. He's gonna get a really small one. See there, the cleaner shrimp already got that other piece of fish. Fungio plate, it's weird, you know, it has like 3 mouths, 4 mouths on it. Dog having an itch fest. Are you done? There we go. Ingest that small piece. So next will be this guy here. This one is a little funky to feed, so I'm just gonna do it. I'm gonna give this one a smaller piece because it's a newer coral. As it gets bigger, I'll feed it bigger pieces. Okay. Now at this point, there's no tentacles out on this one, but it does latch on. Yeah, it will hold it. Quick, shit, fungi plate. This one is definitely the slowest eater. It's almost got that piece ingested. Almost. And the scary thing is I don't know where my cleaner shrimp is now. Anemone, eat that shit like a boss. Get away. Get away. Bubble coral also ate it like a boss. This is slow. This one seems to be about a medium speed eater. Seems to be taking it in pretty quickly. Finally ingested. And that's pretty much it, guys. Those are the coral that I feed big meaty foods to. That's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. That anemone is amazing. Really big now. I really love that Sirenia thing. Bubble coral. Can't wait to get the new scape going, guys. Ribs are feeling a lot better, so can't wait to get that going. But yeah, everything is ingested, it's a piece of food. It's definitely a time-consuming process with slow eaters, but it's worth it. It's Nim, I love my anemone. You can see he's big old fat and swollen now. Yeah, buddy. Big old fat happy motherfucker. Wish that cord wasn't in the way. Big old happy thing. And this hammer, man, this hammer's sick. I thought about feeding this thing some meaty food, but it doesn't really hold on to meaty food, so I just stopped trying. Anyways, later.